My uncle downloaded it today, figured I'd try it out. I'm trying to work on an intro, so whenever I do like edited videos, I can work on intros and stuff. But until then, I'm gonna just have to do this. So I'm gonna do this. All right.
You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it.
Apparently, this game is like supposed to be really scary.
Now, see that device on the workbench with the screen? Pick it up. Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map?
I have to be careful about when I use the lights.
Go back to the main room.
Because it wastes my battery and attracts zombies, apparently. And I'm just trying not to get caught right now.
You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bomb. Bug out bag, see? You need it, and what's inside.
Where's the freaking key card? Oh. I'm sorry. I'm gonna see if I can change it. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to end it here and do a new one. My quality's bad. I'm gonna have to change it.